looking for a back issue of Soldier of Fortune magazine, July 89?
I think I can help you.
John, sounds like we have our work cut out for us.
Three more nukes, each one in a hotbed of its own.
What's first?
Kosovo. A Serb faction there is fighting again.
Just days after NATO peacekeepers left.
I'm ready.
Then get online. Let's see what the shop has.
Access granted. Mission information.
Symbol on those crates.
John, come in.
Go ahead, Hawk.
I found the hangar. A lot of activity here. Afraid they're gonna fight. Fortified. I have a diversion ready for when you get inside.
Looks like I'll need it.
Thank you.
open it. Tools to raise the bridge.
That's right.
I'll try from down here. Bingo.
I see about 50 guards online around the airfield. This won't be easy. Take me a few minutes to disarm her.
Lightfoot's come home.
Good to hear, but there's much more to be done, John.
It's time to bring down the guys that stole the nukes.
The shop thinks they have something else planned.
Who are they?
Call themselves the Order.
Led by a Sergei Decker, a colonel exiled from South Africa at the end of apartheid.
With the sales of 4 nukes, there's almost no limit to his resources.
Hop online. Let's get started.
Access granted. Mission information downloaded.
He's in here!
Ah!
place. is dead.
I'm sorry to hear that. Let's get these bastards before they try something else. Come with me, we've learned something. In 1977, Colonel Sergei Decker helped initiate Kral.
Kral, a top-secret South African program that produced 7 primitive nuclear weapons intended to protect from invasion by Angola or Mozambique.
Yes, but Decker had another idea. Use the weapons as leverage.
Leverage?
To end the UN trade embargo.
And when apartheid finally fell?
President de Klerk ordered the weapons dismantled.
And exiled Decker for his radical beliefs.
Precisely.
Now Decker blames the UN.
Get online. He sent us a message.
Access granted. Mission information downloaded.
Code to the mainframe computer area.
I do. Destroy the mainframe computer quickly before they steal Jessica 6.
Jessica 6 isn't a scientist.
Dead of war military project. That's all I know.
Information downloaded.
Okay. Camus is stockpiling arms for his own personal war.
activated.
Incendio alert! Repeat, incendio alert! Base defenses advancing!